boats come down here hip kick rapid right now. Nice low water level of 1600 CFS. Great way to really break down the features of this rapid here. You can see lots of boulders sticking out of the water here. This rapid derives its name here from this triangular rock there in the center of the screen. You can do the hip kick maneuver here. That is to drop into that pillow right in front of this rock and kick on over here in my direction to the right. Don't be dropping over that hump though. You see that jagged rock behind it. Sight of many a floor pin there. Also, we got a center channel here. Easy to work right on down the middle here. Punch through that hole and then work your way out through the bottom. And there's also a nice conservative line down here on the right side of this boulder here that I'm standing on. It's probably the main feature here in the rapid that you can see a boulder dividing the current here. You can work your way on down the right side. A nice wide channel over there.